Welcome to this training video about the secrets of the shift key. Every day we use the shift key as a matter of course to write brick letters or select files on the PC. But on BricsCAD it gives you some more benefits. Everyone knows that you can select objects by clicking on them or use the selection windows. Sometimes it happens that you have selected an object that you don't want. If you press and hold the shift key, you can deselect them in the same way. So you don't have to press escape and select the objects again. The next secret is when you draw a line. You sometimes need the auto mode or the free draw mode. So you have to click on the auto command in the status bar or pressing the F8 key. If you are drawing a line and you press and hold the shift key, you will switch to a temporary auto mode or free draw mode, depending on the mode which is preset. The next secret belongs to the trim and extend command. If I start trim, pressing enter for selecting all, and I can trim what I want. If I now want to extend some lines again, I have to finish this command and start the extend command, or I press and hold the shift key, and then I am again in a temporary extend command where I can extend the lines all time to the next one. It also works other way around if you have started the extend command. The next secret I will show is this line. If you have selected some objects and want to move them, you can press the shift key and make a right click. BricsCAD shows a snap menu sidewise the mouse. The snap you choose, here the midpoint, is active for the next click, so you don't have to click in the snap toolbar. I choose a midpoint and again to endpoint at this place. So you can be faster in selecting your e-snaps. So last but not least, you can start the real-time motion you know from this button by pressing and holding the shift key and pressing and holding the middle mouse button. If you now move your mouse, you will see these are special objects, you can turn around your drawing like a satellite around the Earth. Thank you for your attention and good luck to reproduce all these issues.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.